last couple of weeks, or since I found Vitriol, I've been on this Vitriol roll. Kind gentleman at Vitriol sent me some merch, which is awesome. Thank you so much. Especially Adam, thank you so much for being in contact with you, man. It's great. Since I've been on this Vitriol run, you know, you hear me say the whole time that these guys are just rejuvenating and bringing the original feeling for me back into death metal again, and bringing this fucking energy that I think's been touched in quite a while. And now these guys have just bought out Crowned in Retaliation, the playthrough. You know, a couple of weeks ago I did the song for it, and yeah, it's just fucking beautiful. And I think these guys as musicians are just, you know, bringing that fucking evilness back into death metal again. And that extreme metal feel, which is fucking great. So yeah, today I've decided to do this, Crowned in Retaliation, the playthrough, purely just to watch to play their fucking instruments. So let's do this shit. Let's get on. Let's crack this week off beautifully, which I know it is. The Vitriol Crowned in Retaliation playthrough. say about Vitriol that I haven't said already. It's you know, to watch it like this, it's fucking beautiful. You know, both Kyle and Adam just exuberate this fucking energy, and I think that's what it comes down to is, you know, Vitriol. I can't promote these guys enough. They're fuck. For me, the music speaks for itself. But to watch them play it, you know, there's an energy they bring across, vocally just destroying. For me, vocally is just pure evil. And, you know, there's evil, like Satan evil, but then there's demonic evil. And that's, for me, that's what this is. And to produce riffage and write riffs the way that they do, as far as a technical point of view, you know, just as technical as anybody else. But to exuberate this fucking awesome energy that comes out and writing songs and writing material that is purely for their own, not to be fucking marketed like a motherfucker. They're purely to write music that they want to hear. And that's what I feel anyway. And that comes across with their songwriting. Because it's destroying. The lead work is fucking amazing. To me, it's just, it separates this evil with a bit of fucking beauty with their soloing. Even Adam, doing all this fret stuff and the finger tapping and all this stuff, I fucking love it. Because unless you saw it, you probably wouldn't kind of realize it's happening. You know, your musicianship is just fucking, is out of this world. Like I said, I can't promote him enough. And I just wish I lived in the States that I could see these guys. I live way too far away. Anyway, fuck, and what a way to kick off the week. Really hope you can hang around for the rest of the week. Till next video, I'll see you then. Just a bit of Vitriol to kick you in the balls. Till tomorrow, I'll see you then. Bye.